If you got your shovel completely extended and don't know how to collapse it, I'm going to show you how.
So before collapsing the shaft, we've actually found it's easier just to take it off the blade first. So pinch the pins and remove the shaft.
So each collapsing section has two stages. One, the shaft collapses. Second, push the T-handle down in.
Once your shaft is completely collapsed, just insert it into the blade opening. Bring it through the other end. You're good to go.